I just want to say, just as a flat, you should go.
I'm going to lead my example.
And I put a lot of value on for children as well as for dogs. A foundation skill is to be able to sell, So we work on that. If just thinking about the dumbbell behavior, taking into consideration these other points, that drop looks to me like it was inadvertently trained, that in order to feed the dog, it has to drop the dumbbell.
Would you drop the dumbbell?
Because it was a very intentional drop. And so that, if that's any clue to where you might start, you might want to have her take it and bring it over to something and deposit it before she brings it back, comes back to you for that. You know, you have something that's incompatible with free choice dropping, like a target location to drop it, that signals that the food is coming. Because I also don't want to go down that road where we have these complex stories about why she's dropping when it was just inadvertently reinforced as a snap of behavior. So that's where I would start.